This is my continuing recording of the Managed Programs with Nonprofit Cloud Trail, and we're now in the Care Plan Management module, and we're creating goal definitions and action plans. The first step, after you've built your trial app, they want you to go in and add the action plan assignment related list. So let's follow these instructions. Here's the Object Manager Care Plan template, and I'm selecting Lightning Record Pages, and I'm selecting the Care Plan template. It's the only one I've got. Not sure why it's grayed out, but we're going to still click Edit. That cleared it up. And what it's suggesting we do is drag a related list single. So I'm just going to type related, and list single is here, and they say to drag it Care Plan Template Goal, so we'll put it right here. And then we click on it, and over here, interesting, they've already put in the action plan template. We're going to use this as the parent, so we're all set. So I'm going to save that. And here I'm going to click back. And it says to use the case management app. So let's take a look at what that is. So we go out to case management here, and we can select it here, and that's what we get. So first we're going to define goals, then create action templates. So defining the goals, we've got top and intermediate goals, and we've got a couple here that we're going to specify. You can read through them. Here's what we have as the existing goal definitions. So we're going to click New. Improve healthy cooking skills. It's active with a description of demonstrate basics cooking skills. And we're calling this a top goal, which means that it is the parent. So there's not a goal definition for the parent. So we're going to save in new and build a second one, which we're calling learn 5 healthy recipes in the intermediate cooking class. It's active. Description is to successfully make 5 of 8 healthy recipes. It's an intermediate. In this case, we're going to the improve the cooking skills as the parent. And we're going to click Save. So the second step is to create the action plan templates. Got a couple steps to do here. First is to find and select action plan templates and build a new one, which we're calling Meal Planning Healthy Cooking. Action plan templates. So we have is the intake example and a food example. I'm going to close this. These are my templates. So we are the only user, so it doesn't really make a difference. But we're clicking New. We're going to add a name. The action plan type we have is industries. Assessment execution. I guess we can learn more about what these different plan types are or what else we need to add. We're not checking this box to add items at this point, and our target object is care plan. We should probably bounce this list against the industries, the government industries list, because this may have more. All right, so I'm going to save this. So for this action plan template, we haven't added any tasks, so we need to specify some. And just taking a look at what tasks we have, because we can, we've got an all tasks with details. And they're suggesting we build a new task. So in the task section, we're going to say new task. Register for the introductory cooking. Days is 10. Priority is normal. Task assignment is action plan creator, which we've done. And we just save our work. And we have a task. We could add as many tasks as we needed to. And our last step is to publish the template. So let's publish it to make it available. And after publishing, you can't edit the template's contents. So now we know that. Publishing. So our next step is to set up a care plan template. And that'll happen in the next unit.